morning. It's Rika, and there is a freaking hot air balloon right there. So if you hear the noise from like the fire thingy, yeah, that's that. Good morning, Dörte. So me and Falcon are going to a theme park again. Blobsland again, of course. So you bet your ass I'm gonna make some clips. Right, Dörte? Dörte just wanted to say good morning, and I had to make this intro again, but not with the goats this time, but with the chickens. And Dörte just came running to me, so I just decided to grab Dörte and do this. Right, Dörte? Okay, I'm gonna put Dörte down, let her eat her breakfast. So here are the clips. Just opened. It's 10 minutes open, and this is our queue line. Yeah, that's way too long. We're probably not going to be able to do any rides today, unfortunately, but you know. No, the dragon is closed. And Grote Golf is also closed.
No.
No! We really wanted to go in this one, but it might open. Was it 1:30 that it opened? Yeah. It was always in the afternoon. Hey, hey. There it is. Instant come.
Die meeuw heeft ook een complex genomen.
Okay, so we're at the Dick Hotel again. So you know what time it is. Okay, then here we are again. It's been a month. So I just really wanted to ride this coaster. I've ridden it once. The last time we went, I didn't film, of course, because my sisters were with me as well. That's incredible. And also, Falcon is taking pictures. There we go. I can't wait to ride it. Okay, so I'm handing my backpack over to Falcon, so you officially know what time it is. All right, let's go before that entire group goes in. Bye, Falcon. He didn't hear me. Okay. Oh yes. Alright, I am going to walk this path because I... You know what? No, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna. So in a while, I'll go over to secret camera mode. We'll be right back. was a good idea to put out the entire queue. You have to walk this entire thing to get in there. Why couldn't they just open the... Oh, for fuck's sake. Fine. We're going into the flyer because Falcon kind of wanted to, but now he's kind of regretting it. It's gonna be...
Ja, nou pas moet hij op dat ding gaan staan.
Okay, there we go. I said I wasn't as stupid to film on this ride, but I'm doing it anyway. So, me and Falcon, hi, are currently in the flyer ride. How high is this thing? 70 meters?
Around 70.
About 70 meters. I have no clue if this is still filming. I might have clicked it off when I put it in my pants. I have no idea. Can we see the queue of the other rides from up here?
The light is standing still in the brake.
Wait, it is?
Look, and I don't see people.
That's not good.
11:05 p.m.
Okay.
Net toen we omhoog gingen was dat niet.
Ja, yeah. But we didn't feel the wind when we were down there, but when you're up there you definitely feel it. So I get it why it closes so easily. Hey, Ride is riding again. Ride to Happiness is riding again. That's awesome.
The yeet of the top hat.
World's biggest yeet. I have no clue if this is still filming. I'll have to see when we're down.
Crazy to think, but this park has two thrill coasters.
Yeah.
And there are three top hats.
Yeah.
On the thrill coasters.
Yeah, there are three top hats in total. That's way too many for one park.
Normally it's one. Even if it's multiple thrill rides.
They sell wiggle dinosaurs. Incredible. Holy shit, that's the derpest thing I've ever seen. What? What is it? What is it supposed to be? Oh my god. I actually want to take one of these home. Look how derp they are. That's so cute. Okay, that's... How much does it...
Okay.
18 euros. Never mind, but it looks really dumb though. This just doesn't look very good. She looks like a Bratz doll. Do you want an upskirt of Gargamel? There you have it. I didn't put him there like this, by the way. Just what he put on me. I was filming the Gargamel upskirt thing and I just felt him putting something on my head. We were thinking about buying this Lego set just to throw the wheelchair off of the cliff. Insert clip here. What in the fraggle fuck is this? Okay, this is supposed to be a ferret. Now, I have two ferrets, and I have no idea what the fuck this is supposed to be. Look at the nose. That's not what a ferret nose looks like. The body shape is correct, though. 17 euros for racism. Falcon just pulled out of his fries. This fused abomination. It's probably still tasty though.
Oh.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, they broke it already. But seriously, rip spoke slot. Look how nice the weather is. Oh! So he's wearing a mech shirt and we're going in a mech coaster. This is the perfect inception.
Die gaat er zo vijf in. Wicked hoor, is Joris aan de draak, de retrack aan de beurt dus.
Every time we are in a powered coaster, we sing the freaking Max and Moritz theme. Every powered coaster is the same, confirmed. All right, let me put my phone away because after this, we're going back in the station. Okay, so we're going into the Sea Storm ride, which is just going to be terrible. We just ate as well, so. Yep. Oh no, look at him go. Okay, who do we got? Oh, we got the name of the ride on our flag instead of a character. Oh. Yeah.
Want die controller die zit er ook in.
Ja. Yeah. This is such a fun ride, to be honest.
Ja. Yeah.
This is. Actually, it has a lot of force.
You're on the wrong place.
Oh shit, I thought you were on the wrong place, but I am. Why is this not classified as a thrill ride? Jesus. Are you getting airtime this time?
Not yet.
The worst part is,
the other seat.
It's going to go the other side as well. This hurts my ribs, honestly. My ribs are digging into the side of the cart. Okay, there we go.
The circle's exactly like to take back to food.
I also feel bad. This thing is literally a centrifuge.
Oh. You never experienced a gravitron.
I haven't, no. I really wanted to. Okay, so now you think it's over, right? Yeah, you're going backwards. I'm sorry. This is such a fun ride. I always laugh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Why does this go so fast?
I don't know. Just 3 hills. Why not 4?
My fucking elbow on the. Oh, Jesus. Oh.
This bike is very good.
Yeah. Okay, it's slowing down. It's slowing down. Unbelievable. They got a wall of tails. Actually, I really like this lemur tail. It's a really nice tail. And the red panda, I think. Or this is a very fucked up tiger tail. Giraffe one. Actually, these are pretty nice. Okay, they're testing Anubis. Or are there people in? No, it's testing. Please. Okay, so Anubis was closed for a bit because of the wind, and it's open. Okay, actually, it's testing. I actually want to go to the entrance and just...
It needs a repaint.
Yeah, it needs a repaint. So this is the last day this ride is open, and then it's closed for a month for a repaint for, you know, obvious reasons. But I really wanted to ride it because, well, it will be closed for a month.
Okay, kamar naar de...
Okay, I'm on my way to start queuing for Anubis, which will open in a moment. There we go.
Thank you.
voor uw veiligheid zijn rugzakken, handtassen, gsm's, fototoestellen en andere losse objecten ten strengste verboden in de attractie. U kunt uw persoonlijke spullen opbergen in de kastjes voor de rit van start gaat. Roken is verboden in de...
Okay, so there's currently a show going on.
I am hungry.
But this guy wants to eat.
Okay,
so we're going to relax a bit at the farm, pet the goats, you know. Oh, music just broke down.
Because of Maria.
Her awful singing. I'm sorry, Marie. I'm sorry, but... You know, you can't hit every note
they
right
said
every day.
It was 20 minutes.
Okay, we're probably gonna do the tractors because that's fun, and I haven't done that since I was 6. So, I use the petting zoo. Now, I'm not gonna eat this donut with the goats because, well, I have 2 goats and I know how they are, and this donut and the plastic, no, it's not a plastic bag, it's a paper bag, will not survive for more than 10 seconds.
Hoezo staat dat nog altijd al 20 minuten dan? Want dat was ook al terwijl Marie bezig was.
Oh, look at the goats. I love goats. Okay.
Dat is een perfecte locatie.
Look how old these wooden things are. We're gonna sit here a bit in the shade, because this is the part of the park where nobody comes. Because when there is huge attractions, why would you go to see the goats? Well, I would, because they're goats. Look who we have here.
Ik ga dat doen, zo best spookslot.
Ja.
Dat aan de verkeerde kant.
Okay, let's go. So Falcon recently passed his theory test for his driver's license, so we're gonna put it to the test now. So, rule number one is don't hit the donkeys. The rule number two, you can hit the sheep, but just slightly. No, there's a sensor, so you can't hit the animals.
And hit the goats.
Ah, come on.
There aren't any goats in here.
It's the birds.
Yeah.
Oh no, not the bird. I hate this rail.
But can you... Yeah, you can drive. Okay, that's really nice.
Yes, but you can't go off the road.
Yeah. Well, that's a good thing. But the animals sometimes like to stand in front of the rails so the vehicle stops, and then they just look at you like, fuck you.
Bumba baba date.
Oh? Loads.
Another one. Stak het toch stil, zie je?
Uh-oh.
Kijk, ik gaf geen gas meer, maar Dundine die kwam wel de al stil te staan.
It's very realistic, there's traffic and everything.
All of the systeem, hè.
Okay, doing great so far. I'm pretty sure you passed.
Hey, maar, kijk, die kleine... Als die kleine niet gaat rijden, uiteindelijk wordt de medewerker boos. Heb ik al gehad?
We're in gridlock, unfortunately.
He won't stop on the rails. The last 3 die niet achter ons zitten nu.
Oh no. Well.
yeah.
We're stuck in traffic.
Nou,
of course.
Dingen. Nu snap ik waarom dat er vroeger hier altijd een lange rij stond.
Yeah.
In een klooien dat niet rijdt en je hebt 1 gigantische lijn.
Chickens. I really love chickens. Okay, egg test. What do I have to guess which chicken it's from? Birds. I have no idea. I think it might be just regular chickens. Nope. No, they're pheasants. I don't know. I don't know, they're just small eggs. They're a bit too big to be pigeons, but I don't know, let's see. Hey, they're pigeons! This one's...
And you have pigeons.
I said it was a pigeon egg.
You said that it's too big. Of
It might be too big for a pigeon egg.
A broken egg?
Yeah, that's a broken egg. Okay, let's see. No, it's from a chicken. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. Oh, Turkey.
Not the country.
Not the country. Still have no idea. Oh, they're from goose. Just lift it up.
Duck.
Duck. This might be an emu or an ostrich. It's an ostrich. So is this an emu egg then? Yay! Look how cool this is. I want this for my degoose for outside. This is mice or rats? Oh, they're white mice. Look how adorable. Yeah, I saw him. There you go. Oh, okay. It just turned dark for some reason. Very cute. This would be so cool for my degoose for an outside enclosure. Because right now they have something similar, which is just basically just a cabinet, but it's a bit small. Aw, little duckies. Hi, little guys. Damn. Oh, there you go. He's backing it up. All right, here's some guinea pigs and more chickens. Aw, look at the little guineas. Hi there. Look at the little guinea pigs.
Wheat.
Wheat indeed. There are some chickens. I'm looking for the Dutch crested chicken because they had some paduas and Dutch crested chickens. Okay. So they are Dutch crested. Dolores! No, that's Dolores. Okay, so Dutch crested chickens are one of my favorite chicken breeds purely because of Dolores. Oh, look at this little guy. Very cute. This is literally Dolores! She's gonna be so shook when she sees this. Well, probably she's not gonna give a fuck, but these chickens probably destroy this entire barn. Because my experience with Dolores, she is kind of the devil chicken. I just wanted to see the Dutch crested chickens. And pigeons. Damn!
Some thick ass.
He dummy thick. This is honestly a pretty cool aviary. Let's see who's in here. Oh, no one. Alright. Oh, there are the other turkeys. There they are. So, the white horse, the Arabian one, is advertised as the most beautiful horse on earth. So let's see how far that statement is true. he's pretty cute. He's kind of old though. My man isn't looking too good. Also, isn't the horse supposed to be female in the series? Because this one is clearly a male. Okay.
La forêt de plop.
La forêt de plop. Plop forest. Okay, let's see how long the queue is for this one. Okay. So far, so good. Okay, let's see how big the damage is.
Oh,
it's not that bad. Okay.
This one is zigzag.
Is it?
This one is zigzag.
Oh, a little bit. Are you gonna do it?
Twijfel.
Yeah, okay, we're not doing it. It's not worth it. This ride is 7 minutes and it's so old.
It's 7 minutes because it's so slow.
It's extremely slow. It's a small dark ride, but it's very primitive. So all the animatronics are very, well, they don't look very good. We're going to do the balloon race because we're both adults. Okay, let's see. We'll probably get in immediately, so.
Yeah.
the purple one. We have the purple one. Thank you, ride operator. Oh, jeez.
Yes, that's the thing.
I didn't know it was loose.
That is a good attack, you kind of call it.
Hey, there he goes. Hey, the parade is here.
Oh, what? No.
What?
Marie?
Oh, no. Oh.
Marie on the motor. Knockers. Cursed Mindy.
Oh, no. Okay, so we're watching the parade out of the balloon ride. No!
Why not?
This one's going away, right?
No?
The ride is going away, this one. Oh, there they are, on the motorcycle.
She's not even looking where she drives.
Because she's not driving. The car behind her is pushing it. Oh no, she is driving?
Yes!
I thought the car behind her was pushing her. She's driving?
But she can't go crazy.
Oh no.
Oh my, that's right. Not a bad. Even, also. Pirat and Becky in the same boat.
Yeah.
Car.
Yeah. And this. Oh
and
no.
They call that a parade.
Yeah, that's a parade.
The motor is even exclusive now.
Yeah, four cars with a bunch of characters in them. That's what we've all been waiting for.
Why was I even afraid of this ride?
This is such a fun ride. It's a lot of fun. I actually really like it. I thought it would be boring, but it's actually pretty nice. Without the French music especially. Oh, we're going down, I think. Yeah, we're going down.
Yeah.
That was fun. Like she's stalking him. That's her daughter. That's his daughter, sorry. She is her own daughter. Oh my god, Octave isn't looking very good. Poor guy. So we're going in the flyer again. And Falcon is looking at the menu of this place to see if there's something he likes. Oh Jesus, I didn't see him walk up back. So I just randomly appeared.